We actually go through this in boot camp. David, you don't have to cross the line, you just gotta get to that number 6 spot. So always when we're calling the names, we call the name first, followed by the car number. So when you hear your name, it's important to listen up. I said it's pretty good. I'm gonna get a little on the tone. Good luck everybody, on the tone. Alright, time to start. Wow, that's pretty fine. Definitely not a rookie like start. Really good start. You guys ready? Good patience. So, you know, not by somebody else's hand. The thing about Rookie, you gotta be patient for the person in front of you to make a mistake. Why is it gonna happen after 10 to 15 seconds of elimination? Good use of gravity here, gentlemen. Oh, corner table. There you go. Yeah, all right. We'll call that time. Good guy, good guy. We're going to game y'all. Offers watching the new game. Just for Emma. Patrick Martin and Curtis Martin. All for fun. Well, top metric, infield, infield, infield. Yep. Hey, see how you guys are hustling up to get your car? What do you want to do for the next group? Sportsman Bunny is going to be up next. I don't feel bad. Halfway through this guy, halfway through. Here is going to be that orange buddy going through the double-double. Patrick Martin, I'll leave it up to second. Patrick is on driver, Red White, second place car.
Tabletop!
Notice how
tabletop!
Now it's Louis Gaines. Louis up to 2. Louis covered tabletop. The blue button. A little left there, Louis. A little left. Good guy. Sportsman Bucky up next. Luis getting the blue over there. It's not a bad thing, Luis. You know, you get an extra bonus jump right there. Everybody else did 6 jumps. You get a bonus. Done, Jennifer. You're both done. Everybody else finish the lap and you're on.